Hey guys, this is my first official reaction video. NF's Let You Down official music video came out last night, so that's why I've got my Perception hat on and my NF Perception pre-order shirt on. Let me adjust the camera a minute. We're gonna try to get to this video. Like I said, it's the first reaction video I've ever done, so we shall see how it goes, but I so badly wanted to watch this video at midnight, and I just wasn't... Well, not that I wasn't able. One, I did actually fall asleep, but I could have watched it one of the many times I woke up in the night. But I wanted to try to save it to do a reaction video, since I've never actually been patient enough to wait to do a reaction video. I always just click play and watch. So, haven't watched it yet. This is the first time. Let's get to it. I love this song, by the way. Whoa, this already looks intense. Is that supposed to be his dad, I guess? I heard that this song, in a lot of ways, was supposed to be about his dad, so I think that this 50s, 60s, whatever, man walking through the woods here is probably meant to be his dad, but I'm not positive. I'll try to not stop this often, but let's see. Yeah. I get so disappointed. Whoa. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia. Whoa, guys, Nate is like drowning in this video. It's pretty darn convincing too, and it's just intense. Right from the beginning. Starts out as intense as always. So let's see what else we got. What did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal. Should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I do? And they're watching him when they do. It's like next. I wish that I could say I'm proud. Whoa. I'm sorry that I let you down. Oh, wow. Let you down. Okay, so it has the guy who I'm pretty sure is supposed to be signifying his dad mouthing the words to the chorus while Nate is drowning there and he's not able to help him. So it's like, I'm about to cry right now, guys. This visual is making me cry. Let's go ahead and listen to the rest of it, man. NF goes hard on all of these. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Yeah. You don't wanna make this work. You just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet. Let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I might have to leave. Please don't come after me. I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think it all. Go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them all. Nothing's wrong, ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now. I give it all to you on the edge right now. Okay, so as you can see, Nate was trapped inside a car there that was smoking and on fire, and I'm sure we're getting ready to see it be more on fire, and he's like banging, trying to get out, and the guy's just standing there watching, who I think is supposed to signify his dad, and he's just like, he's trapped and he's begging for his dad's approval. I mean, I think that's what the song's about overall. Man, this is intense, guys. He's just trapped. He's so trapped. And I mean, yeah, he goes hard. His bars go hard. But, God, this video is intense, man. I mean, as they all are, but I didn't think it was going to make me cry. But he just feels all the visuals. First, he was trapped underwater, and now he's trapped in a car that set on fire. Just the dichotomy of that is, did not expect to be crying during this reaction. Did not expect to be crying, but I am. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. Sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Yeah.
Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out.
Chills,
I don't even
want
to go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could have made this work and probably would have figured things out.
What's going on, guys?
Now, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you want to be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times.
What are we gonna see inside this grave, guys? I'm laughing. A little.
Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least
you. God, I did not expect this video to be so emotional, and it's just getting me right here in the heart. So, the guy that's supposed to be taken by his dad is looking down into that grave, which has a coffin in it, and oh god, of course, they had to make me cry more. Who donates in the coffin? As if his dad just kept letting him down throughout his whole life.
I'm so sorry.
Oh god, guys, this is intense. This is freaking intense. It's really. I did not expect the waterworks. Man, he's gotta have a lot of pain to write this stuff and to create these videos.
Nathan.
Oh my gosh. God, this is so sad, guys. Looking down. Oh, look, he's got real on there. So, okay, so now at the end there, you saw that the guy had real tattooed on his arm a little bit. It was showing from under his sleeve a little bit. So now I'm wondering if that person was supposed to be like an older version of NF himself, talking about how he let himself down. But I'm pretty sure somewhere I've seen something written about how it was about his dad. But again, I'm not positive on that. It could be NF talking about how he didn't do exactly what he wanted to do. Or maybe that was still supposed to be his dad. And without NF knowing, his dad had gotten the real music tattooed on him. I don't know. It's just, I'm gonna have to watch this video a few times to digest it more and to look at all the symbolism. But I wanted to try to do my first reaction video. So there it was. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, click that subscribe button, and I would really appreciate it. I am not just begging for subscribers, I just like sharing my life with the world, and this is, unlike most of my videos, I am a daily vlogger, but I wanted to get this reaction video in here because I was wearing my NF shirt, I wanted to throw the hat on, and the video came out at midnight, so go gather my emotions and calm down now. Sorry if this video let you down. I can't even laugh. This was so emotional. But, as always, Nate's lyrics and flow, great. The video visuals, great. Albeit somewhat I don't know what I'm doing. Did not mean to cry on this. But he made me cry. And that's okay, because crying's okay. Alright. So again, if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button if you want to see more of our daily vlogs, or if I do more reaction videos and stuff like that later on my channel. And for now, I'll just say this is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. And I know you can too, so go check out NF Let You Down. The official music video came out at midnight. So enjoy, guys. Bye.